It's a 4K video with the SJ cam, SJ8 dual screen.